Many people afraid of being keep their personal account safe and secure. Facebook is one of the emerging social media platform which allows users who sign up for free profile to connect with their friends and work with their colleagues. It allows users to share pictures, music, videos, and articles, as well as their own thoughts and opinions with however many people they like. Now Facebook provides best solution with easy steps so user may keep their account safe and secure. So let's move to the process that how we can save our account from unknown users. Open your Facebook app and enter email and password. Click the right most sides these lines and go down and find settings. Click the settings. And you may see the more options, but go to the security and login. After clicking it, here you will see two-factor authentication. Use two-factor authentication. Just click it and check the text message SMS and press continue. And here you will add your own personal number which will connect with you to keep safe and secure. I have already mentioned my number, so I don't need to add another number. After adding number, you will receive 6-digit code into your mobile phone and copy it and enter here your code and press continue. Now your two-factor authentication is on. Now we will send a verification code to this number if we notify an attempt login from device and browser we don't know. Now your phone number is connected with your Facebook account. No one can open your Facebook. Whenever anyone logins your account, it will ask a 6-digit code which will send to your number which is connected to this number. The great factor authentication which keep a Facebook account safe and secure. Hope you guys like this video, so subscribe it, share it and press the bell icon. Thank you.